to take care of yourself. Gotta stand up every once in a while.
Half.
Yeah. Stay in shadow form for sure.
Poor taste.
Yeah. He's serious though. I know Nick is serious. Besides those booty parts. Well, maybe not, but yeah. For sure, guys. So yeah, definitely.
He knows.
Yeah, I'd hate to be around a group of people that feel like they can't talk to each other if shit's serious, you know? We're all friends. For me and you are lovers, Rommel. There's just so much crap in the news and shit now. It's just like he's going unplugged. Everywhere you look, there's something bullshit going on.
And that's why you don't have political Discord channels.
100%. I'm pumped to run some AQ with you guys. It's gonna be fun shit. We got a lot of plans. We're doing a lot of behind the scenes work already.
Heck, crucify. I don't have four yet.
Relatable.
Hey, man, we can't slow. We gotta slow down, you know?
I was originally planning on, like, getting my warrior up and making it my main, but fuck it. Paladin's just, like, so easy to raid on.
Yeah.
I see that Cruz has 96%, you know? Or 67%, you know? Like, something that could be, like, what is it, man?
Dude, what you do when people are begging you for four is you throw them a rank one, and they usually don't know. They just see the icon.
Solid.
And they got four.
Solid. I would do that to this dick mage in another guild I was in, and I was a mage. And I would give him rank one AI, and he just wouldn't buff himself.
Yep.
Subsafe did that to me last night.
I would. Best part is when I say thanks.
Thank you. Yep, and then he said no problem, and that's what it struck me as odd, and I went and checked.
Damn, Seth Stape, you did that?
Yeah, he's pretty toxic, dude.
It's good RP, man.
And there's the Bob. These people are just toxic.
He exudes toxic masculinity.
Keith actually asked me for a we got some on rag, and I also gave him a rank one, and he did die. So hopefully that wasn't the factor.
Hell yeah.
Ah, yes, my favorite part of the dungeon.
Hold on.
Yep. Marketeer and bitch.
I'm no longer using the lightning bolts.
Let's tag some shit up here. I'll get the Zerker and this.
Just pull it all.
So far away.
I'll cleanse you away.
It was deliberate.
I
didn't want to fear.
My poor cooldown.
Nice, babe.
99er. Let's hold off on that. Let's get the axe up here.
Oh, this is where we had our really big pull last week.
Oh, kind of like
famous,
this.
Famous spot for it.
That was a deliberate charge, I think, because of the Thorium Bane. All Thoriums are reserved for Meat Man. He's got some bars to work on.
Well. That's why Meat Man's so curious.
I mean.
I'm gonna grab this group behind us.
I can't get up there.
I don't like the
Ooh. We're fighting now.
Well, we're up the hill.
Alright.
Yeah, all the miners are up the hill. Fighting. I'm
Chrysanthemum. Blood Drinker's last, guys. Is that all we got left?
There's a skull all the way down there.
It's alright, I think I did all the damage in it.
New skull. Oh, sorry if I switched it off for one. Get a stun on that.
Oh, yeah.
Caster shouldn't be on it. Should be getting blood drank if you're a caster. Big boomies. Adder behind us.
You know, this is a pretty cool pool, though.
True. Get up. Get some elevation.
Going back and forth, up, down, up, down. That's right. Mm-hmm.
Must snag the circle.
Watch out, Nikki's,
doing things.
Oh. Nikki's doing things with his body and stuff.
Grab the bag of skull before it gets to those snakes.
Nikki, I need rage. I'm just kidding. I won't murk you.
I thought about it, Nikki.
Burn him. Ready to rumble.
Ooh, watch out behind us. Behind us. Behind us.
Got some
grab. It's alright. All right. That's what happens when we fight the circle right there.
Streams of Final Fantasy down the hallway from me.
Which one?
The remastered 7.
Nice. I know people are really excited about that. I'm personally not a huge fan of Final Fantasy, but I respect the following.
Yeah, it's just...
Yeah,
it's not
really good. Yeah, I mean, I'm just not into the J in the RP in RPG. Let's die, you know? I saw a funny meme, though. It was something about, I think it was about Final Fantasy. It was like, first mission, save a cat. Last mission, kill God. Easy to go all over the place. I'm pulling 8 of these right now. 8 coming.
Okay.
You won't.
trying to get as many pulls as we can before Rommel makes his way to the hoodoo pile. Oh shit. Keep an eye on him. Hey Mickey, how do you feel about getting the first Silithan Claw in AQ?
One sec, checking Atlas Fluid for stats.
Yeah, I think you're gonna want it, man. Oh shit, oh shit. Actually, don't do that, because it pulls up
that corner. Don't.
Don't do it.
Change the whole fucking room.
You can do it after Jindo. Here comes Skull Group.
Gonna be the dab wipe.
Skull Group's coming.
The very first EG I went to in Chain Pull, we got full world buffs, and then we wiped because of that hoodoo pile right there.
Yeah. That was what we did last EG.
Ever since then, I was always in the shittier group where people got less buffs, and like the other group, like, was just always faster than us.
Yeah, the worst part about that claw is the main hand on this, actually. I was gonna make a deal with you, you know? Let you get that. I'll take the Fang of the Faceless, no big deal.
Is that boss time?
I think it's boss time.
Alright, let me put on my finish.
We don't need to clear the whole room?
Got the...
No. One sec on the boss if you could. Get old decursed. Hush the pet. Gonna mash it with it too. Let's do a comment. Not a huge deal, I guess. You know, we'll just everyone passing the idol. I'll need it, and we'll just LC it, and then the raptor one will be up for grabs. Here we go.
Fucking parried.
Sunder's fell off.
I don't know. I stopped Sundering. Oh, I got,
Was 1 in 30 seconds too much to ask for?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Your warrior.
I mean, I did 3 of the first 5.
Don't really...
Don't kill.
Oh, my...
Don't kill.
What the fuck, guys? You get cleaved down and bled or something?
I think we
pass
might
on the idol. What if target the boss target drops too when you die, so someone could have just smashed.
Yeah.
Blizzard.
I play here for fun.
Oh, we got thingies.
Oh, shit.
Oh,
I'm going down.
Well, there's some slaves in the back.
Oh! I'm so sorry.
I may have chained.
I'm so sorry.
Oh, not like this.
What's going on here, guys?
This is crazy. This is all from the hoodoo pile, by the way.
I thought that... Oh, it's only the mind control. Oh, God.
No.
Hey, slow him down. Can't try to kite him down the ramp.
Kinda fear him if you can.
They're undead. We just need to move together. Just move. Just work. Just move down the ramp. Just pick off the ones that get closest to us. Keep it slowed. Keep decursing. Probably true. It's a critical moment. We've got some voodoo slaves we gotta kill because they're spawning these infernals.
That is a fact.
Keep moving down the ramp, though. We just keep picking off the ones that get closer. I got a frost trap down. I hate that hoodoo file. I think we realized before that we got the caster, guys. Someone's gonna get that hoodoo pile. That should be the only one up there when we loot it. So I might just go back to vanilla style and skip Jindo. I killed the slow shit. We always skipped it.
I guess we get the car.
There's another pile over here.
Well, you might as well grab it.
I don't want it.
I need the, one side.
Well, entering combat.
Why are you not hit?
I hit it once.
Wait. There's an enemy cat here. What?
Whoa.
It's a strong cat.
Alright guys, so... if you're, on a main raid character, link your item. Just trying to put that on. You got anything ready to put it on?
It's just a voodoo doll, right?
Yeah, you just need a voodoo doll. Yep. Oh, Grand Stanka.
Head and pants?
Head and pants, yep. Grass Rabbi. Hell yeah. Those big pants.
Oh, look at someone 75 too.
You rolled 76, dude. But where I'm from, that's greater than.
Whoop. I'm pulled.
I'll trade it too.
Minus item if you can. Never mind.
My control. The mic control used it. The healers drink a little bit.
Five.
For a mil, you're not
four,
drinking. Oh, wait,
three,
that's loud. No, for
two,
a mil, you're not drinking.
One.
Pretty good recovery on that trash, all things considered. A lot of groups would have folded. But all you gotta do is kite those things, though. No reason to fight them head on.
Yeah, I was trying to find the nearest evade spot.
I guess there's that one down by the tree.
That's where I was going, and then I kind of turned around and saw
Mage just kind of had it choked.
Crucifly is the current jumping champion of ZG, followed by Danky, and then Millie.
Can you send me that mic for him?
Well, whoever sends it gets reset.
Okay, I'll reset. It's fine.
For the good of the group.
But he was only at 12. It was a good set. He can get that back quickly.
That's good. Greetings, Seth. Doug.
Ka-dong.
Good snot.
Hold on.
Yeah.
Alright, here comes the gong. Hilly Meat Man, loud, whoever picks it up is a beast.
Oh god, it's so far. Oh, she gouged me. She gouged me.
Go gooey.
The one-phase move?
Probably not, nearly. Didn't start with rage.
She gouged me. Nearly.
Man, I've crit a lot. Anyone else remember doing this in retail with like two tanks in each Panther side? So we were so stupid.
Oh yeah. There's some crazy strats back in the day.
Right. Just made everything so much harder. Or it hit harder, you know? No one knows.
I don't know.
I swear it was harder.
I feel like what you said though, like I feel like that all the time. Like, was it really like this? Or am I just better now?
AQ will be a test, because people claim that all this content we got now was nerfed in the next patch. I really don't remember if that's true or not. Proud of him.
Will be useful for that Earth Elemental Fund.
I greed rolled that belt just for the farm, but I have a better belt than just for healing.
Belt?
It's like the little CG one.
It's not even four paladins.
Cass took it for him. Cass saved him the embarrassment.
Who won the helm? Let's see.
I think it's still being rolled. Can't see.
Yeah, need it. I like that helm. It's a good helm.
Need it if you need it, man. No worries. You need anything if you need it. Oh, shit. It's a Panther's on me. I'm okay.
That's in the helm.
Did you get the helm in your bag?
Yeah, check you got it sometimes.
Fucking
link, you gotta link the upgrade, man. You always gotta link the upgrade.
Are we skipping? Oh, never mind. Yeah, we cut him over there.
I'm ready. Pull it.
Wait. Oh, yeah.
Alright. Let's go loud. You are on the star. Which is going to be the one that you're going to have to kick. Thizzle, you can sit on the star too.
Okay.
Meatman's going to get the X. and good old Nilly is gonna get the diamond. I'll try to see if I can soak the gouge for you. Yeah, it's not. Just open up with an aim shot on the diamond. You ready, Tyler? Mm-hmm. YOLO, here we go.
Tyler, are you ready?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, sorry. Didn't mean to dox you like that.
We're doing ZG without you. Because nobody likes Spam Corp.
Well, we all ask about it, bro. Here they come.
Hey, what am I? You got a diamond?
You got the star?
Nearly diamond, I think.
Yeah. Hunters. Nice absorbing of the gouge. Did you soak it, Tyler?
I don't think so.
Try to bring it in closer.
Oh, fuck.
Hunters.
Yeah, I was spacing out.
You smoking space?
Yeah.
Get more damage on the diamond a bit.
I don't want to smoke any of that death coma. You won't wake up.
More direct damage on the diamond. We can start AOEing again. It's looking better. Dude, I'm critting like ridiculous. I can't touch Nikki. It's crazy. What's he doing? A buff trip, Nikki. Oh, yeah, you got a lot, dude.
Still got a tiger up.
Ooh.
I don't think the mod dropped.
Am I embarrassing you there, Steven? Steven L. Meatman.
I mean, I don't think everybody wants you to yell into the microphone.
Can I need if I want for off-spec?
Yeah. Oh, well, the main hand. Does anyone have the other one? It claims to want Pryo on it, but I say you can totally roll on that. See who else is rolling on it. Yeah. You're talking about the Thekkle's grass, right? Yeah, dude. Need it. Hunters and rogues, warriors, pretty much all have equal chance to get it. Anyone have a Mojo Madness summon thing? Ah, bomber.
Still the same one. Yeah.
Oh, Nikki does. Right, get back here, guys.
One sec, we're killing a Zerker.
I was told by a half I need to cover up a bit more on my pod and like a shirt or something.
It's humid in here, man. Let it out. Let him hang. That thunder beer is cool, bro. For a main hand right now. I doubt that gets better, right? Just because there's no spec for it.
That's no, the worst part about it.
But you want to come for a half of CG? Can I understand what you said? That's all I just invite him.
Yeah.
Yeah. Cool.
Cool.
Are you even honored with ZG yet?
Yeah.
Are you exalted? Pull on the blood lord thing. Blood priest.
Whoops.
Ah, oh, whoops.
My life shaking.
Yep.
Guys, stuns. Anything with the blood in the title needs a stun.
Holy shit, the jumps on Hot's Nut. How did he get that high already?
I don't know. It must be bugging out, right?
He cheated it. He found a way.
He found a way. Well, if you're going like uphill and spam jump and shit like that.
Yeah, like I jump once and it goes up like 100.
Oh yeah, you can find a good spot to jump. Yeah. Oh, dude, I'm going so fast right now.
Flips.
Decoy doesn't work for night elves.
I have macros.
Someone told Hot Snot and Jump Runs were a good way to make money, but I don't think he's doing it right.
Why am I getting paid?
Dude, he's breaking the jump thing, man. This is supposed to be a legit competition, man. Come on, man. You're bringing the fun for all of us, man. I'm trying to master loot. There we go. Yeah, we're ready now, Nikki. On you, man.
Who is it?
Before he does the illusion shit.
Let me open up my old ZG tracker, so I can keep track of the shit for Nikki, because he's gonna forget.
What?
I have a little, I made a little spreadsheet to keep track of who has what items from these, because it's kind of confusing.
Oh yeah, I'll definitely forget that.
Do you have any?
Oh, I'm sleeping.
Yeah, I got the blood or whatever.
Well, what is that?
A blood of it, YOLO.
Do we get away? I forget what we do.
Let's kill him quick.
Oh, whoops. I should go back in there.
I think I like no health.
Is that Nelly?
Now, will you, whoops, with this boss? Whoops, whoops, wasn't taunting. Sorry, I ran away for a little while.
The sauce is boss. What's your guys' favorite barbecue sauce?
Sweet Baby Ray's.
Yeah,
so I was gonna say, but I don't know if that's like a basic answer.
It is, you know, and it's a, I know it is because it's my answer too. And I'm basic when it comes to barbecue. I eat it. All right, does anyone have? Anyone already have any items? Or because one goes to Nikki and the other one's up for roll. Do you have any other previous items? Otherwise, anyone
looking to go? What's the mage trinket?
Increases damage of arcane spells by 40% and crit by 5% for 20 seconds.
Damage? I thought it was just a flat amount.
I thought it increases
it's
40%
crit damage. Yeah, 40% crit damage.
Oh.
And then 5% crit. Honestly, I think it could be pretty fucking crazy for doing some PvP bombing or anything with AoE. Roll for it, man. No one's rolling. Fuck it.
No one technician packs?
Yeah.
I have no idea what the Paladin one does, so I'm going to assume it sucks. I think it does suck,
yeah. I don't know anything about it.
Hell yeah.
Fuck off.
Oh, congrats. Congrats, F.
So, Dumpster, I'm close to you.
Can you even wear a sword as a priest?
Nah, you got it. I think you got it.
Okay.
Shit, I logged out of my Google account, but I had all the shit on. Forgot the password.
And it rotates every 2 weeks?
Yep.
Okay.
All right, I'm gonna pull this. There we go. Oh, I turned around. There we go. Oh, I turned around.
Flirting with temptation.
Oh, I turned around.
Falling.
Where are we at?
Raptor.
I'm recovering my password for this account that I've used for updating loot sheet and everything. Got signed up. Where you guys at? There's a priest path here. You guys fighting?
Still
here too. Oh shit.
Stealth in.
Come on here and fight the Zerker. You're gonna get fucked up in there.
Alright.
Whatever. Let's just get fucked up together.
It's gonna get fucked up here. Fear bomb's gonna be nice. Ooh.
That's what happens when I step away for a second. Y'all just can't.
We like to do weird things.
Yeah.
You keep us on the straight and narrow.
You like, that's true. Got a priest pack here, a Zerker pack. You got them in here already. Like, what the fuck? No one said anything about that. Jesus, guys. What the fuck wrong with you? I need to stop holding those hands so you learn how to play.
Nah, you babied us for too long. We're not
going to another group.
Do it now.
Oh, that's the boy.
Close. We were doing good until you made us turn around.
I mean,
we snuck past everything. We were.
Zerker was coming at you. Zerker was gonna be there, no matter what.
He wasn't coming in here.
Yeah, I don't know. Man. He doesn't. Oh shit! We got some more.
Oh, nice backpedaling there. That's cool.
God. This is why we bring six healers.
Paladins just going right out of mana. Give me an Oni buff and I'll just go on. Go on.
I hate this fog right now, man. Can't see a damn thing. Is this smoke? You guys smoking in here?
Yeah, it sucks.
Smoke and raid. I found it. Edge of Madness Trinket Tracker. Wow, I'm fucking cool. Nikki, you got Grillik and Hazra. Right. Well, she's got one. Dumpster. Explanation on the fight.
Oh, damn.
Kill boss, get him out.
Alright, let's go.
I guess we could have called a tank for the raptor.
I'm sure louder Nelly will pick it up.
Wait, what?
Capable brown people use a shield.
I'm picking it up. Fine.
That was a good soundboard.
Cool place to fight it.
Yeah, you know, just prepare for the fear to the other pack.
Rabby Porkins!
Got nice!
You ever hit a boss so hard that sometimes you look up to see if you one-shot it?
No.
Uh-oh, sorry if,
What, you can just FD and keep going? Or you still have to wait a little bit?
No, how is there a more powerful spell than Sunder Armor?
Span is here, dude. He exposes armor now.
Is that why I just couldn't 10k?
That's why I didn't. Oh,
yeah, I need to fix my weak aura because I keep sundering. Or at least trying.
I mean, I'm definitely hitting really, really hard. This idol that's coming off here is fair game, guys. I mean, at least have something to put it on. You don't have an item to put it on, that's kind of gay. I'll tank.
Is that uptime?
Ooh, that's a good main hand. I mean, I like it. I think it's cool, main hand.
Yeah, it is.
Hell yeah.
Better for the wars.
No, Oh, yeah, I'm passing.
Okay, shit, this, yeah, I think it's that cool.
My mind always goes, ooh.
Yeah.
And the second ring dropped. We have both.
5 and. Oh, right, yeah.
Oh, snap.
Big main hand. My fairy prod set's complete.
I'm gonna go put it on my helm right now. Oh, wait. My doll's in the bank.
Oh, you won it? Nice, dude. I'm glad you won it, because you got a legit item, too. It's alright, I'll run through and get it. I don't know. There's gonna be some stuff you gotta skip. A lot of skipping.
I actually have a paladin doll in my bank, I think.
He's priest. He's that. Great chat, gotcha.
I actually think I have a priest one too. I'm not sure.
I can go grab it. Most unfair game I've ever played. Come back.
And it's the one being taken the most seriously by far.
Just come back after.
This is how this game works. You log in.
I'll escort you if there's ads.
One character only. It's hardcore. You can't choose anything about it. You log in, it's all randomized. So I log in, I look at my character. He's alright, he's average looking.
The gang's mostly here.
Average, above average intelligence. I look at my pack, I got 10 gold. Got 10 gold, alright. I guess you start with 10 gold. So I'm looking around, and I see some other characters who just logged in.
Is this audio coming on my end?
I'm fixing it.
But, you know, that doesn't usually matter in a game that much. And then one of them had 10 million.
Classically, that was an accent too. Next one's gonna be real. All right, this is real.
For a minute.
You're gonna get re-wasted off these skaters, probably.
I think only the red ones waste you.
Yeah.
Ah.
You just don't tank him. You see him on some mage, he's like, I don't want that debuff. You just let it happen.
Do a 60 second.
And Meatman has it too, so I get lucky.
Just try to make sure you stay over here with it.
You have one already.
Got an idol?
Yeah. Ramos gave me a doll.
Hell yeah.
Hot Sans have 57, 20, no, 6,000.
It jumps up just an odd amount. Sometimes it goes back down.
5, 4.
I just
wanted
to look at it before I enter.
6,500 right now.
Right on the button.
I'm trying to pull it back, Nelly.
I'm trying to whirlwind the 4 mobs.
Dude, this boss has no armor, I swear.
He's exposed, dude.
We just heal through the poison, right?
Yeah.
I'll try poison cleanse the total.
I'm gonna do a 3k aim shot at this guy. Crit. Ooh, empower, baby. Yep, there it is, 3K. 1,800 auto shots. 2,100 multi.
Beat me in the dips. Get owned.
Nice, another hat.
Ooh. Yep.
Nice, a third idol. I'm gonna LC that one.
Oh,
that's well better than one of my trinkets.
Yeah, that's pretty decent.
It's a slight upgrade over empty slot.
I'm gonna say it's a little better than the Arts of Dawn commission.
Or the Royal Seal of 150. Wait, no, that's my good one. The Mark of Tyranny, yeah, that's my good one.
You didn't take Black Hand's Breath?
No.
Rip Rhett Dream.
I don't care about that at all.
Say that today.
No. I don't care at all about that.
Say
if
that
I,
we're
if
doing
I cared even the slightest, I would have rolled a human.
That is true.
I'm just gonna go pair temple real at. Quick while we're here. I'll be right back.
Oh hell yeah, guys.
Mario
Tennis.
Wait,
someone
here we go.
Up.
Here we go.
Oh, we're going.
Why not?
Oh no.
Fine. I'm a tank.
I am.
Hello, Hef.
Heftor. Heftor Bjornsson.
Aw, that's not. Did I screw up your positioning?
Yeah, you go that way. You always go the other way.
Shucks.
That's toxic, dude.
Chess piece, right? For no one?
For much?
I would really if you needed it.
Take that from my rep, Paladin.
Oh, there's a sweep. Did you win the helm?
Oh, it was a prop, yeah. Paladin.
Congrats.
You Craig, go for that belt there, Cask. I don't think anyone needs it other than a warrior. I see that needed it, but you should totally take it from him.
I'm assuming that's right. I mean, I got a belt.
Cool.
He's got a belt.
You emptied the bank on me.
Oh, yeah. I gave you the scenario belt that sells for 30 gold or doesn't sell at all.
Exactly.
Good stats on those, at least. Big pants. Most dex paladin of the guild. More damage than that skull. The timer that my add-on has is definitely like 1 second off, I think. I'm always like, oh, they're fucked.
Right?
It has like 1 more second with the quartz timer. Yeah, how do you turn the weather off? I hate it.
There's a weather density setting in Leechers.
It helps a lot. System? Settings?
Oh my god!
Whoa! I lived!
I had like 30 minutes on me. Okay, whatever.
Alright, so the rest is beautiful. Ramsey was coming out with like a list of demands. Like, I'm only raving guys if this happens. I was like, oh man. Ramsey's coming out with some ultimatums. Like, I hate Mary Byron. Dude, that's not cool.
All I read was Durant, so.
I must be dyslexic because I always just do Druid when I see that.
Oh, thank God it's not raining anymore.
I agree. Oh my God.
Can you see clearly now?
Yeah.
Oh, it's so clear now.
Yeah, I'm happy with the rain.
Set my weather density.
You ready for the next rainstorm?
Yeah.
Ghosty. Ghosty hurts.
You guys ready to yell at each other over AQ 20 bucks?
Oh, yeah.
Hey, I play more than you, man. Give me that. It'll be down the road, doing like main prio, you know, and all excited to get it. Sorry, bruh.
I don't know what I'm gonna do if I can't get my Starfire bow.
And the four sword rogues need on the back.
Yeah, I've been talking about that, man. I'm probably gonna have to sell that early on, you know, make a quick buck. Is that really one of the fucking druid spells?
I think so.
God damn, dude. Class books, I had to look it up.
Everybody looks good.
Yeah, healing touch, rejuven, starfire. And there's some classes that get way worse. Well, we're live?
Oh, oh God. Came down quick.
Good job, Savannah.
Thank you.
Could have been faster.
I'm hitting really hard. Could be just because I'm hard.
True.
There you go.
Ooh. Oh, Peacekeeper boots. Those are cool.
Oh, yeah, those are solid.
The plate. Peace. And the ring.
That'd be good for my holy pop.
You're gonna trade it over?
Wait, I thought you had a prop paladin that was also red.
One of the mages are going for that.
He just
ring.
Dabbles in all three.
Caster Pryo, or damage caster Pryo in the ring craft. So.
Take that.
All blue cult wants it. And all blue has been in many of our ZGs. I'd like to see him get it.
Gross.
Warm up, bro.
I need to put rolls away from my chat. Can't read anything when we roll on point.
Yeah, I got a different raid chat window and shit. Make sure you guys receive the loot for that before you ran away. Let's go up. Let me see where they're at. Not this way. Not this way. Yeah, this way will be better. They just got to the top up there, so we should be able to beat them in the corner after we get this soul flare. Let me go snag it. The square on this next pole, and then if in case you can get the diamond.
And then if your proxy mercs them all.
Likely.
This is skull.
Shoot square.
Oh, okay.
He's got a full stun lock on that skull when he rogues. Some weird shit that they do. I don't know. Kill this priest. It's almost dead. Everything's just getting melted by the cleaving and shit. I got that sun. I'm sorry.
Reasonable.
Sure, perfect.
I got 4 minutes on Mario, so you know, I'm ready.
Ready? Anybody not ready? Nikki, I'll call Amy now. Mana, mana.
Sure, a lot of mana, yeah. Water, please, just nothing else. Here, let's. I'm gonna pull up a sun so you guys can burn your fear on it. Sun, kill it, just rage up, warriors. Pop your fear.
Killing it. Okay.
Yeah. I mean, you don't have to, but.
All right.
Go for it.
Talk ready? Here we go.
Spit out a bit, guys. Casters. But the warriors get some threat.
Yeah.
looks like it's gonna be Billy. Loud's catching him. Fight for it, guys. Billy's got it.
Oh yeah, come on, baby. Who we fucking here? Oh, god damn it. Shit, man.
You're fast. Look at you. Don't look at that.
Yes. Oh, some escape. No. Oh, go no. down.
You wanna get a thing? Yeah, you're on it.
Got you guys bumped me? Yeah. Unexpected bump there. So you like? Oh, I keep saying.
Merc the moon, guys. It's a skull now. Merc it.
I don't even know who I bumped.
You bumped loud.
Damn.
I was like, bro, my bar's broken. My
yeah, sorry,
broken.
I gave you a... I was trying to bop Subscape.
I mean, he might have thrown out your threat loud so that you can pump more. Nelly's tank.
Big brain. If only I could have a...
In dead zone.
Put the take out just in case.
We are not doing another fight.
Pump bitch.
Yeah, I'm popping.
XQ now range.
Is time, now is the time to pop it.
Need pumpage.
Pump it, you shall.
I'm executing. You got it, Nelly.
Well, they're pumping, dude. They stick to the plans.
Oh, dude.
Hoo hoo hoo. Good luck, man. Nice.
Oh, finally beat Subscape on one boss. I don't know if Felix gets a roll on that.
Oh, for sure, yeah. I think Dumpster and All Blue already got it.
We need the shit out of that, too.
Run, guys, about an hour.
Does anyone yeah. actually need the eye?
All right, boys,
I think Mal's going for it.
Oh, he does.
Okay. What'd you say, Cruz?
We're gonna take
him down. Man. Thanks for making it. Oh, man, dude.
I don't know if anyone needs a shield, but if I, I'm gonna roll, and if. Oh, yeah, I'll give you a shield.
Yeah, that was good shit.